Now this one is dedicated to national security, police force, defense force, immigration, or whatever department you work in wants to secure in this country. Everybody else is look at their national security and big them up, and we just pull ours down. We can't do that, man. We're from the Bahamas, the best Caribbean country in the world. So what we can do, I can do this one just for my brothers them, the police force, defense force, whatever force you at, fight me. Crime in this country.
Oh yeah. They walk the beats night and day, trying to keep us safe from criminals and crooks who want to come up in our face. And if I tell you all is good, I would be so wrong. But imagine every night and day you had to lay your life down. Listen, I salute you with my hat off. Here I stand. The defense force and police force march on Bahamaland. And anytime I don't feel safe in my community, I just pick up the phone and dial 919 National Security.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Listen, when you go out of this land by boat on the sea, who you think is standing guard so you could just sail free? The green and white fight for their life every night and day. For the job that they have done, they can never be repaid. I salute you with my hat off. Here I stand. The defense force and police force march on Bahamaland. And anytime I don't feel safe in my community, I just pick up the phone and dial 919 National Security. I salute you with my hat off. Here I stand. The defense force and police force march on Bahamaland. And anytime I don't feel safe in my community, I just pick up the phone and dial 919 National Security.
I just want to recognize right now all those folks that have died in the line of duty. Musicians, give a moment of silence. Lord, comfort the families of those that have died in the line of duty on sea or on land. Defense force, police force, immigration officers, whoever, security officers, just the national security of this land. And they have held it down. Thank you.
Yeah. I salute you with my hat off. Here I stand. The defense force and police force march on Bahamaland. And anytime I don't feel safe in my community, I just pick up the phone and dial 919 National Security.